For all your embroidery and digitizing needs, call Bees Embroidery.
The Nye County Sheriff's Office is collaborating with the Drug Enforcement Association, national, tribal, and community partners for the National Prescription Drug Take Back Day, which is occurring this Saturday, October 26th, here in Pahrump and Tonopah and all over the nation. This is open to everyone and is free. The National Drug Take Back Day Initiative, the Nye County Sheriff's Office says that the National Drug Take Back Day Initiative gets unused and unwanted drugs out of circulation and ensures their safe disposal. The goal of this initiative is to remove opioids and other medications from the nation's homes. This ensures that these medications will not be vulnerable to misuse, theft, or abuse from family members or visitors. This includes children and teenagers. And now, for the first time, the Sheriff's Office says that the Drug Enforcement Association is accepting vaping devices and cartridges at all of their drop-off locations. During the National Drug Take Back Day. The Sheriff's press release speaks of concerns that have been raised across the United States over illnesses and deaths caused by vaping and high use of vaping rates. In an effort to support a healthy lifestyle and energetic population, especially among America's youth, the Drug Enforcement Association is committed to doing all it can to safely dispose of vaping devices and substances. There will be disposal sites for the National Drug Take Back Day here in Pahrump at Smith's on Highway 160 on October 26 from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. and at Rally's in Tonopah on Main Street from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. For more information on the Drug Enforcement Association's Take Back Day, go to DEATakeback.com or give them a call, 1-800-882-9539. You can also find out more information on vaping on the web.